Hey, what's up, everybody? If you can't tell, I'm definitely a little sick today, still. So just another bump on a log day, chilling on vacation, being sick. So let's get through another part of this. This game is awesome. Hope y'all are enjoying it. Seriously, thanks for watching, and thanks for hanging out. All right, let's, excuse me, let's do this. Yeah, there's like a bunch of different powers, but like, why do you? I'm not using them. We're the best defense is a good offense in this game, I think. So I think we're just gonna keep doing that.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Is anyone there?
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God. Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My shift replacement never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it. Salvador, the head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay, the TV. Another object of power gone nuts. Here we go again. With the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Thank you.
Dylan. So close.
Can you hear me? Jesse. Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here, with us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jessie, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? What kind of person is she? That sort of thing.
I adored my sister. When I was little, I mean, back in ordinary.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I'd always hope she'd come too. Find me, to take me home. We went everywhere together. Why should this be any different? Casper said she could come too, to the Bureau, if she wanted to. But she never did.
Why do you think that is?
Because she didn't care about me. She always wanted to be out on her own, seeing the world. She always said so. I guess she got what she wanted.
Great. So she wanted to see the world. Did she ever mention any place in particular?
Why?
We like to ask questions around here, you know that. Any particular cities, towns, landmarks, anything like that?
I don't remember.
What about family friends? Were you close with anyone living outside of ordinary?
I'm done with this. Tell Casper I want pizza for lunch today.
Dylan, wait. We're not... End of session. Like I said, I want to talk about Jessie, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get more perspective.
What about her?
eyes open. Keep them open.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you, thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes, they can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus, right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip. There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh, shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Hello? Jesse?